And I look forward very much to an open public debate with Mr. Abbott at the National Press Club in the next week or so on the question, to start off with, of debt and deficit. I'm prepared on each of these things to take him on directly. It's time to fess up to the Australian people about what you really stand for and what your real policies are for the future.